5 space probes that have flown furthest from Earth. New Horizons. New Horizons was launched from Earth in 2007 en route to Pluto. It flew by Jupiter and its moons in 2007, beaming back stunning images of Jupiter's rings. It was then put in a series of hibernations to prepare it for its rendezvous with Pluto. It flew by Pluto and its moons in July 2015, and then it sailed on to the Kuiper Belt, the collection of small icy objects just beyond Pluto. New Horizons is 31.81 astronomical units from Earth. Number 4, Pioneer 11. Pioneer 11 went a bit beyond the mandate of its predecessor as it visited both Jupiter and Saturn. It measured the atmospheric composition, discovered a couple of moons, and even found a new ring layer around Saturn. The spacecraft last made its contact with Earth on November 24, 1995, before falling out of reach of Earth. Pioneer 11 is 90.4 astronomical units from Earth. Number 3, Voyager 2. Voyager 2 has the distinction of visiting every planet in the outer solar system, something that no other probe has ever done. Its journey past Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune resulted in thousands of pictures and reams of data that are still being examined today. Some of the spacecraft's major discoveries include finding the Jovian moon Adrastea, seeing fine details in Saturn's rings, measuring the composition of Uranus' atmosphere and finding rings, and discovering 5 moons and 4 rings at Neptune. Voyager 2 carry golden records on board that include numerous sounds of humanity, ranging from a baby's cry to the heartbeat of a person in love. The record also includes simple directions from where Earth lies in the universe and figures of a woman and a man. Voyager 2 is 107.5 astronomical units from Earth. Number 2, Pioneer 10. Pioneer 10 was a pioneer in many senses. It was the first to make it through the asteroid belt and take close-up pictures of Jupiter. Launched in 1972, it spent more than 30 years transmitting information back to Earth. In addition to observations at Jupiter, NASA also used Pioneer 10's signal to better plan how to do interstellar missions in the future. The last telemetry data was sent by the probe in April 2002. Though further signals were received, they were too weak to contain any data. The last signal was received in January 2003. Pioneer 10 is 114 astronomical units from Earth. Number 1, Voyager 1. Voyager 1 was launched from Earth in 1977 to teach astronomers more about the outer solar system. It flew by the planets Jupiter and Saturn and made numerous discoveries, despite them having visited before by the Pioneer probes. Specifically, Voyager 1 found a ring around Jupiter, 2 new Jovian moons, Thebes and Metis, and 1 new Saturn moon, Atlas. The spacecraft overtook Pioneer's distance from Earth in 1998, while certain instruments have been shut off, and it takes 1.5 days for its weak signal to reach Earth. Voyager is still communicating with us, and that is a good thing, as it made a major discovery in 2013. At that time, NASA found out that the environment around the spacecraft changed starting in August 2012. One of the tools that helped NASA making this discovery was watching the electrons nearby Voyager 1 vibrate after a solar eruption in 2013, which showed that the density was similar to what is expected in interstellar travel. Voyager 1 is an astonishing 130.7 astronomical units from Earth. This is the farthest man-made thing which has ever traveled from Earth. So that's pretty much it for this week. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, share, and subscribe my channel. Until next week, thank you and goodbye.